definitely a surprise for me. I just started to shoot small bore after the Olympic in London just a month ago. I've done a 3 weeks training with a Chinese team in Beijing, and then directly this competition. So I didn't have a lot of shots in training shot before that. So great qualification for me. That was definitely a really good feeling, probably one of the best competition I ever shot. And the final, well, for me, it was really important just to be in the final and experience the new rules, because I have to do this experience as soon as possible. I have to say, today I shot pretty good. Still, I need to deal with the rush of changeover time mainly. I'm not used to it. But I tried to shoot good till the very end, and I did it. I'm really happy. I'm quite happy about this order of three position, kneeling, prone, standing, because kneeling for me is the weakest position. I do feel weak in kneeling, so since it's the first one, at least I get rid of it as soon as possible, and then I can fight for the medal in standing, and that's definitely my position. But again, it wasn't definitely a very good kind of shooting for me in the final. It was more about surviving. I mean, since you have to shoot with a really high heartbeat, if not for the motion, just for the rush. So I think for me, it's really about this kind of shooting, not making mistakes or huge mistakes. I mean, a 9 is good, and an 8, a 7, as we see today, it's kind of what happened at the end of the final. So just hold on till the very end, and I think I've done it till the very last shot. I'm definitely really happy for Petra. She really deserved it. She has been shooting very, very good the whole season. We've been apart almost a year. She was finishing her bachelor in the United States, and I was doing my master in England. When I found her this summer, I think she was changed a lot. She was much more experienced shooter. She is definitely much more confident, and she really deserved to shoot at this level. I mean, during the training camp in China, she was with me, and she was definitely fighting with the Chinese every day. And again, I mean, okay, we both won the gold, but if we just look at the score of the finals, she shot better than me, almost 1 or 2 points. So, okay, I won the gold of the World Cup and the silver in our house. So, no, I'm really proud of her. I want to say hi to my dad and mom. Even if I got back to Italy, I move. I don't live anymore in Florence. I live in Südtirol, where I have an indoor facility for shooting small bore, and that's what I needed. And so I don't spend too much time with them. Other than that, I mean, thanks to my team, from the coaches to everybody. So again, you're alone on the firing point, but 5 minutes before, there is always around you and ready to help you. So thanks, everybody.